Hello dear children, good morning. We are going to do revision for your examinations, right? So soon you are going to write your exams and you will be having portion for your exams like hard words, meanings, choose the correct answers, true or false, short answers, long answers and all these. So this is your worksheet. I have combined all your examination portion into one sheet and I am going to continue the revision for you. So prepare well for your exams, children. Okay, see the hard words. First one, petroleum, 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 petroleum. Second one, range, 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 range. Third one is tributary, 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 tributary. Fourth one, eventually, 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 eventually. Fifth one, elevation, 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 elevation. Sixth one, oasis, 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 oasis. Seventh one, port, 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 port. Eighth one, peninsula, 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 peninsula. Ninth one, monsoon, 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 monsoon. Again I'm going to repeat hard words, children. You to read loudly along with me, okay? Petroleum, petroleum. Range, range. Tributary, tributary. Eventually, eventually. Elevation, elevation. Oasis, oasis. Port, port. Peninsula, peninsula. Monsoon, monsoon. Okay, these are the hard words, children. Now see meanings. See the first one, altitude. Altitude means high above sea level. Altitude means high above sea level. Second one is yields. Yields means supplies, yields. Yields means supplies, supplies. Yields, supplies. Third one, range, range. Range means a series of mountain, a series, s-e-r-i-e-s, a series of mountain, m-o-u-n-t-a-i-n, a series of mountain. Fourth one, plateau, p-l-a-t-e-a-u, plateau means an area of fairly level high ground, an area of fairly, f-a-i-r-l-y, fairly level, L-E-V-E-L, level, high, H-I-G-H, high ground, G-R-O-U-N-D, ground, an area of fairly level, high ground. Fifth one is originating, O-R-I-G-I-N-A-T-I-N-G, originating means have a specified beginning, have a specified 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 beginning 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 originating means have a specified beginning. Sixth one is irrigation, irrigation irrigation means to supply land with water. To supply 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 land with water. Seventh one is mineral, mineral mineral means a valuable or useful chemical substance that is formed naturally in the ground. A valuable, valuable, a valuable or useful chemical, chemical, chemical substance, substance, substance that is formed naturally, naturally, naturally in the ground. Eighth one is indented, indented, indented means tooth like notches, tooth like notches, notches, indented means tooth like notches. Ninth one is coral, coral, coral means the hard and differently colored skeletons of certain marine animals. Coral, coral means the hard and differently colored skeletons. Skeletons, skeletons of certain marine animals. Tenth one is lagoon, lagoon, lagoon means a salt water lake separated from the open sea by rocks or sand. A salt water lake separated. Separated, separated from the open sea by rocks or sand. Children, again I am going to repeat meanings, you to read along with me. Altitude, high above sea level. Yields, supplies. Range, a series of mountain. Plateau means an area of fairly level high ground. Originating means have a specified beginning. Irrigation means to supply land with water. Mineral means a valuable or useful chemical substance that is formed naturally in the ground. Indented means tooth-like notches. Coral means the hard and differently colored skeletons of certain marine animals. Lagoon means a saltwater lake separated from the sea by rocks or sand. Children, we will continue the remaining revision part in our next class. Once go through the today's class and you have to write all these meanings and send it to Chaya ma'am. Bye children, thank you.